Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Brother Matty, you just open us in a word of prayer this morning. Hallelujah.
Father, we just honor you this morning, Lord God. We enter into your gates with thanksgiving in our hearts. We enter into your courts with praises this morning, Lord God. Because we know, Father, you have brought us this far. We know that you woke us up this morning, Lord God. We know that your spirit, oh God, thrive within us because we have found ourselves in a place in your house, in your sanctuary, to lift up your name. And it's only by your spirit we can do that, oh God. So this morning we offer up thanksgiving to you, oh God, alone, oh Father God. We ask this morning, oh God, as we worship you in this place, as we praise you, as we seek to honor you, Lord God, that you will come down in your fullness, oh God. That you will come down, oh God, and your presence, oh God, will fill this house this morning, Lord God. My God, your anointing, oh God, will break every yoke, oh God. My God, we pray this morning, oh God, that your hands will rest heavy upon us so that we will know that you are here, Lord God. Move amongst us, oh God. Move amongst us, oh God. Move amongst us like fire, oh God. In this place this morning, oh God, we expect you to do something amongst us, oh God. We expect you to lift some burden, oh God. We expect you to heal some malady, oh God. We expect you to encourage some spirit, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we expect you to do something miraculous. So, Father, you just come and be who you are amongst us this morning. Take over, oh God, our worship. Oh God, dwell in our praises, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Father, we pray, oh God, that the person that will stand behind that desk this morning, your instrument, oh God, your chosen vessel this morning, that you will speak, oh God, through them, through the Holy Ghost, yeah, Lord God.
We are.
So that your people will go home with a morsel of bread, something, oh God. Something they will go home with, Father. Yes, some hope, oh God. Some peace, oh God. Yes, something we will take home this morning, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Father, we give you praise and honor for what you're going to do amongst us this morning.
Yes, Jesus.
In Jesus' name, we ask you to have your way.
In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Clap your hands to the Lord this morning and make a joyful noise unto him today. Hallelujah. Come on, I think you can do better than that this morning. Hallelujah. Come on, give him some praise this morning. Give him some glory this morning. Give him some thanks, for the Lord is good and he is worthy to be praised this morning. Amen. Turn to the person next to you and say, it's good to see you this morning. Give them a good bless to you this morning. Hallelujah. And I saw the Lord. I saw the Lord. He is high. Yes, the Lord. me today. Bless the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands up. Put your hands on the King of Kings, Lord of Lords today. Hallelujah.
Touch my body. He saved me. Just can't touch.
turned my life around today. Hallelujah. He turned my life around. Hallelujah. He turned my life around. Hallelujah. He turned it around for us this morning. He turned from every bad situation today. Hallelujah. That's why we're going to praise him this morning. That's why we're going to praise him. That's why we're going to praise him. I exalt the Lord. Hallelujah. This morning. I exalt thee today, hallelujah. That's why we praise him. That is why we have a song in our hearts today. Hallelujah. He healed my body this morning. He gave me a right mind today. Hallelujah. Did he give you a right mind today? Hallelujah. A soft mind. A soft mind.
Oh,
At this time, I'll be calling a few of the ladies to come out at the front here. We have